We are the Rykens, and we want to send you a warm Christmas greeting from Wheaton College. I say the Rykens. Mrs. Ryken is here. I'm here, President Ryken, and Catherine, representing for everyone else. But we really do want to send you a warm Christmas greeting from Wheaton College. We've had a marvelous theme this year for our Christmas festival, Through His Own Redeeming Love. Maybe you recognize that line from the Christmas carol, Once in Royal David's City. I love the origins of that hymn. It was written by Cecil Frances Alexander for the children in her Sunday school class. She wanted to help them understand Jesus Christ, his incarnation, but also really his whole saving work. And you come to that climactic stanza, and at last our eyes shall see him through his own redeeming love. Such a beautiful vision. It's where we're heading. Christmas isn't just about the past, it's about the future. Our future life with God, our face-to-face encounter with Jesus Christ, which is made possible through his own redeeming love. That's how much he loves us and wants to have a relationship with us. That's a wonderful thing to remember at Christmas. It's really what Wheaton College is all about, that relationship with Jesus Christ. We hope that's what you're about as well. And we want to send you a warm Christmas greeting. Is everybody ready for it? From our house to yours, from our campus to you, we wish you a Merry Christmas.